coming.
Good morning. Just gonna set up a little bit. Sabbath, I wanted to sing a song that actually it had moved me this week. I was thinking about some different songs that have been meaningful to me, and this one ended up changing to this one because of the message that it had in it. It's called "My Redeemer is Faithful and True," and there's a verse that I would like to read that is a wonderful promise from our Creator. And it's in Hebrews 10:23, and it says, "Let us hold fast the confession of our hope without wavering, for he who promised is faithful." And I just think that's an amazing, amazing promise.